Incredibly small machines, clever gadgets, and hidden inventions. Introducing inventions that are too small but effective to even imagine. All of them are waiting for you in this video. Imagine a tiny robot that can pull 2,000 times its own weight. This is possible with the Mutug micro-robots developed by Stanford. It locks onto the surface with its gecko-inspired sticky feet and organizes itself like ants to drag giant loads. See how a team of 6 super-strong Mutug micro-robots pulls a car. The X2 Sport is a backpack-mounted, dual-arm-mounted hydrothruster underwater jetpack. It allows diving for up to 60 minutes while skimming the surface at a speed of 10 kilometers per hour. Full-fledged superhero control underwater. Arma Scooter folds to the size of an A4 paper and weighs only 4.5 kilos. Put it in your bag, get on the bus, open it when you get off, and continue on your way at 25 kilometers per hour. It completely changes transportation on short distances in the city. Bio-inspired Spirobs grasp objects in logarithmic curves with spiral robot arms by wrapping them around a cable system. It recognizes by touch, not by vision. It grasps the object in the first 60 milliseconds, can carry 260 times its own weight. It can be 3D printed with TPU and mounted on a drone. It offers a sensitive and powerful soft robotic solution. Pulsefire is a compact flamethrower that can be handheld or mounted on a rifle. It sprays and ignites a gasoline-based fuel to create flames up to 8 meters away. It is used to thaw frost, burn dry grass, or start a campfire. The fuel tank is small and easy to carry. Designed by Lane Hanson himself, this mini dozer has an 8-horsepower engine. This mini machine is fully functional for jobs such as snow removal, leveling, and carrying wood. Butterfly IQ3, pocket-sized ultrasound device. Connect to your phone, get the image instantly. It can be used anywhere with its 3D modes, fast data transfer, and durable design. It is revolutionizing the medical bag. Gigapump 4.0 is an innovative 3-in-1 air pump with palm size and only 110 grams weight. Inflates with one button, deflates quickly with reverse mode. Also works as a camping lamp. Also helps to light a campfire. This device is designed to remove foreign objects that cause choking by creating suction. The mask part covers the mouth and nose, and the blockage is cleared by simply compressing and pulling with a piston. There are models in child and adult sizes. No training required. Splay Max is a 35-inch Full HD foldable portable display that fits in a small bag. It connects via HDMI or USB-C, has a built-in battery and speakers. It works as a mini monitor on a table, and outdoors it projects images up to 60 to 100 inches with ultra-short throw projection. GoSun offers a portable solar station that allows you to charge your electric vehicle with solar energy. It collects power from the sun with foldable panels, stores it in the battery, and transfers it to your vehicle via AC or DC port. In case of emergency, you can charge your car without looking for an outlet. This self-healing polymer developed by CIDETEC is known by the nickname Terminator. It repairs 97% of cracks or cuts within 2 hours at room temperature without any additional processing. This technology works by breaking and rejoining disulfide bonds in polymer chains. It extends product life in areas such as adhesives, sealants, automotive parts, or electronic coatings. QbiCha is a multi-purpose autonomous mobile robot platform developed by Quantum Robotic Systems. It weighs approximately 5 kilograms and can carry 20 kilograms. It can pull up to 50 kilograms with an optional trailer. It supports ROS2, LiDAR, and Wi-Fi, and works remotely or autonomously. It can be customized with GPIO and additional modules. Shine. Turbine 2.0 is a portable wind turbine the size of a bottle that stores energy in its own battery. It charges your phone and laptop by capturing the wind at camp, in nature, or anywhere there is no electricity. It even generates power at night. Ewings gives people the power to fly with a 4-turbofan system mounted on the chest. The engines mounted on a 30-kilogram carbon plate produce 15 kilowatts of power at 25,000 revolutions per minute. The user can accelerate to 280 kilometers per hour and provide supported flight for 5 minutes. With its technique that turns a person into a metal bird, it takes the extreme sports experience to a whole new level. If I were the designer, I think I would make it more fantastic, as you can see. ColorPick is a smart ink pen that scans real-world colors in seconds and produces 16 million colors with 4 cartridges. You can draw both analog and digital with different tip options and synchronize with devices via Bluetooth and USB. Collex Thor is an electric waste collector that is placed on the edge of a harbor or on a floating dock. It filters 32,000 liters of water per hour with its 750-watt pump. It silently collects waste such as plastic, cigarette butts, microplastics, and hydrocarbons. It can collect up to 100 kilograms of waste at a time. The Mansaver 99EY is a portable air compressor-powered fence post driver. Easily operated by one person, it drives posts quickly at 80 to 85 impacts per hour, using 70 pounds per square inch of air and 2.5 cubic feet per minute of pressure. Saif Siaz is an India-based startup, remote-controlled and autonomous life buoy. It can move in a controlled manner up to 3-kilometer range, reach and pull a drowning person at high speed. It can operate for 90 minutes on battery. It can be equipped with HD cameras or sensors. Yunbo Robot is an artificial intelligence-supported home robot designed for families. It recognizes more than 600 emotions, analyzes voice and facial expressions. It offers language teaching, games, and psychological support. It stores personal preferences in its memory,